Page number 94, Bachelor of Commerce, CO1 and CO2. Page 106, CO2. Bachelor of Education Science, 8. On page 108, Bachelor of Education Library Science, 4. Second class, lower division, CO1 to 2. On page 108,
Chancellor Kenyatta University, Dr. Benson Wairegi, the representative of the Cabinet Secretary Ministry of Education, Professor George Magoha, a representative of the PS Department of University Education, Ambassador Simon Nabukwesi, Chairman of Kenyatta University Council, Professor Sherry Kirigot Azola, members of Kenyatta University Council, the host Vice Chancellor, Professor Paul Wainaina, Your Excellencies and Ambassadors and High Commissioners present, chairpersons of councils from other universities, Vice Chancellors from other universities or their representatives, members of University Senate, staff and students of Kenyatta University, parents and guardians, graduates, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good morning. It is a great honor and joy for me to share this moment with you all, and more so to deliver this year's alumni speech on the occasion of the 48th graduation ceremony. Allow me to start by saluting our graduates of the day who will deservedly earn degrees, diplomas, and certificates in their respective areas of study. On behalf of Kenyatta University Alumni Association, I congratulate you all on this great achievement. As an alumni of Kenyatta University, I trained in the field of economic and geography, and having graduated in the year 1990, I can attest that training and experiences at our prestigious university have been and remain progressive, transformative, and valuable in many respects. Since graduating from this university, I have worked as a teacher in secondary school and colleges. I also joined the KPTC, Kenya Post and Telecommunications, the defunct Kenya Post and Telecommunication Corporation, and then later on Telcom Kenya. I also worked in Kenya National Bureau of Statistics, KNBS, the one that is very famous for conducting surveys and censuses. And I worked there as the Director of Strategy and Development. In the year 2015, I joined the State Department of Planning as a Principal Secretary, and later worked as the Principal Secretary in the Ministry of Defense before returning to the State Department for Planning in August 2019 in the same capacity. No doubt, the academic certificate you will receive today is a culmination of great work done in equipping you adequately to be productive in the society. The great task of preparing you holistically was not accomplished single-handedly. On this note, May I recognize and appreciate the following stakeholders who have been part of this noble process through not in any order of merit. First, I acknowledge Kenyatta University Fraternity for providing an enabling environment for effective execution of the core mandate of the university. I would also like to appreciate the lecturers who have remained committed to research, teaching, and related assignment. I specifically thank all those sponsors and partners, institutions that have provided scholarship, grants, fellowship, and other forms of support. Members of the university support staff, too, have not been spared any effort in supporting the execution of the university program and activities, and many thanks to them as well. Last but not least, I recognize the Kenyatta University alumni who, apart from being good ambassadors of their alma mater, continue to support the university through various initiatives and opportunities, such as attachment and job placement, as well as physical infrastructure. As I conclude my remarks, I am glad to share a quick update and make a passionate appeal from Kenyatta University Alumni Association, KUAA, with a total alumni of over 80,000, we need to significantly grow this number of registered KUAA members to enable us to make greater impact in supporting our alma mater. To this end, I call upon potential members, today's graduates and non-members graduates of early years, to enroll for membership at the earliest opportunity. As earlier mentioned, the KU alumni has been at the forefront in supporting the university in the delivery of its core mandate through various initiatives. There is, however, need for continued, renewed and heightened support in, among other areas, research, funding, promotion of joint university welfare projects, university infrastructure development and facility improvement, excellence awards, industry attachment, and job placement opportunities. I exhort fellow alumni to sustain and increase their support to the university in aforesaid areas, as well as in new initiatives. With those few remarks, I once again congratulate the graduates and appreciate all of you here present. God bless KU. God bless you all. Thank you.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, allow me now to invite